17 computers and one head computer. And it looks like there's internet network and everything.